Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you about polycystic kidney disease, autosomal dominant case. Terminology: autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease, ADPKD. It is a hereditary ciliopathy characterized by multiple renal cysts and various other systemic manifestations. Cystic organ involve kidney 100%, liver 50%, pancreas 9%, brain and ovary testis 1%. Cerebral brain aneurysm 5 to 10% in adult. Typically asymptomatic in child, discover incidentally or when screening children of affected adult. Flank pain, hematuria, hypertension, and renal failure. Hypertension precedes renal failure. Right about age and diagnosis in utero to age decay. Prevalence of cysts increase with age. 54% appear in first decade of life. 72% occur within second decade of life. And 86% visible by third decade. Incident 1 over 400 to 1000 liver, higher than cystic fibrosis, severe sickle cell disease, or muscular dystrophy, equal between male and female. Imaging, renocyte within two standard deviation, about normal at terms of diagnosis in half of pediatric patient. Scatter renal cysts of variable numbers and size. Increase throughout life. 54% of autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease cysts happen in first decade. 72% occur within second decade, plus minor complication by hemorrhage, infection, and rupture or rupture. Renal parenchyma is often otherwise normal. Rare phenotype appearing like autosomal recessive polycystic kidney disease, large eosinophilic kidney with variant homozygous mutation. This is the ultrasound in a 17 years old patient undergoing treatment for lymphoma. So, an incidental symphysis in the mid kidney. The patient developed additional cysts over time and had a family history of renal failure. Contrast intensity in the same patient several years later, so multiple low density non-enhancing cysts in both kidney, consistent with autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease. G2MR in a 13 years old patient with a family history of autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease, so numerous high signal intensity cysts of varying size. Cover the blood ultrasound, so normal blood flow in normal upper renal parenchyma, between multiple simple appendages, vascular compressed by enlarging cyst is one theory to explain progressive renal insufficiency in autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease. Ultrasound show numerous ribosites occupying all area of the kidney from subcapsule to central or medullary in this teenager with autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease. Ultrasound in the patient with autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease show uncomplicated anechoic cyst between fossa as well as a complicated cyst containing the fish in the same kidney. Very tiny cysts are visible in the subcapsule region. Treatment, treat symptom and complication, hypertension, pain, renal infection. Paramecium type drugs have been shown to slow growth of cysts but have not slow decline renal function. Statin drugs have been shown to improve renal volume in children. Renal transplantation. Thank you.